We are simultaneously going for the title of shortest guy in a band tonight and longest hair. Matt is going for the longest hair. Boy. Well, thanks. I'm your reluctant host, Joe Harvard. This is my new band. Please be patient with us. Be gentle. It's our first time.
Thank you.
How's this? Is this less than as good as dead?
Yeah.
All right. Boy, I'm getting some really fancy electrical shocks, Dave. How about you? This here song is written about my hometown, lovely East of Boston.
Well, he's dead.
One of the few heroes that still isn't dead. Features my friend Dave Bone on vocals.
Not only is there no volume in this microphone, but I'm getting zapped. Yeah.
Okay, this next song proves that both Dave and I went to see Keith Richards last month.
I got told greatly inspired by this song. Not only did he come on to the Beatles song, he did this song, which actually, this song was recorded by the Stones.
Fine musicological point, Dave. Mm-hmm. Incidentally, all these outfits are available at the Gap. Up and do a couple of numbers with us.
Thank you. free. But you know I think you're crazy. Don't say that was for you, or else I'm just too lazy. J'ai sous de glace en me, my human being for choice. In a feed of no time, through my brains with poison. I walk to the fire, fly through the smoke. I see my enemies, with hands on the roof. I walk on pins and needles, I see what I'm gonna do. Walk on guilty spaces,
just like a
city.
else but just to ladies and gentlemen. Je suis the glass on me with my yellow bell choice on. I eat a free to no time can fill my brain with poison. I walk to the fire, fly to the smoke. See my enemies at the end of the road. I walk on pins and needles, I feel what I need to do. Walk on foolish minnows with the king of the Zulus. When I think I'll be
I'm going to walk on.
Let's hear a song we co-wrote with our friend, the Easter Bunny. Scientific, maybe it's metaphysical, I can't tell. It's called 20 pounds of love in a 5-pound bag. For those of you who are mathematicians, you know that that is 4 times as much love as there should be in that bag. Yeah. you. I'm Joe Harvard, and these are the Troublemakers, Greg and Matt and Dave Bone. Thank you for your kindness. Our friend, Brother Flea. Up next, the inimitable, unmatchable, incomparable Richie Parsons, and then, of course, the Catskill Reptile Institute, this evening's headline, and no doubt, major draw. Us. Thank you.
I'm I'm doing it to Mary.